Hey loonies. So I just got done with my doctor's appointment and we got the ball rolling to at least get some answers. So I got a referral to a neurologist and they're going to, I guess, check out some stuff there. I'll probably end up having a CT done and an MRI and all that crap. But that's gonna take a while. I got something for my reflux issues and stomach issues that I've been having. She's giving me a medication that will hopefully help with that, with the nausea and stuff. Also with, for my asthma, since that's been kind of hit or miss lately, she gave me an in-home nebulizer to basically use as needed for really humid or bad days, like today. Like, once I get home, I will probably take a treatment. So that's pretty much what's going on. And now we're off to go pick up Lance and go hang out at the mall for a while. So see you around. Made it to the mall. Oh, we got sushi. No sushi for you. No.
Good girl.
Yum. Luna, hi baby. Good job. I can't show the kids.
That was a good girl.
Yes, you're a good girl. You're a good girl. Okay, off.
Get 2 for 1 on that one.
So we've been hanging out at the mall for like ever and Luna's been doing freaking awesome with training. She's down here. Luna. Hi babe. So we're debating on whether or not we want to get ice cream, the rolly ice, the rolled up ice cream. What is it? Roll and go or something like that. Or if we want to go downtown to,
Let's go to Michael's.
Oh, Michael's. See, I can't remember anything, you guys.
There's a trans thing going on tomorrow, but I can't make it.
Oh, yeah.
That's so long. They were painting for me yesterday.
Hmm. So I think we're gonna leave the mall now and go downtown to Michael's and hang out there. So we're downtown, hanging out at Michael's. This place is awesome and they just redid everything. Yeah.
They just redid everything, and it's amazing. It's 5 times better than what it was. And the food, oh my God, the food is awesome now. Also, almost a year ago to the day, I brought Luna here for her first public outing. So we're back almost a year later. That's pretty awesome. Now we're in frickin' Hillmart. I'm not finding anything we need.
Oh, bless you.
Thank you.
Right here, Puppy.
Adult issues. Lance can't figure out what trash can he wants.
How much is this guy?
I don't know. What does it say?
This is what the swing top was.
Double check it online.
Are you video?
I am, because you can't figure out what trash can you want. And it's funny. Hashtag adulting problems. I just want a nice trash can.
Fine. Thank you. And I think you're taller too, so we're gonna go with you today.
I bet the lid is that one that's right there above it. Well, not the little one, the one
I
next
think
to
it's
it.
The swing top. This one's round.
Dude, it's the same. Oh no, you're looking at the P, not the G.
Yeah, this one's square.
What's that one say? That says N. Look, they're marked with letters, buddy.
I'm gonna stab myself.
I mean, look, okay, yeah, that's the lid that goes to that. There
I
you
quit.
Go. There you go.
I quit. I'm done. I don't want to be an adult anymore. I want my mother.
You're so silly.
I want
Luna,
my mom.
Luna, he doesn't know how to adult. Can we teach him a thing or two about adulting? What do you say? No?
Okay, what else?
She's looking at you like you're dumb. 10 minutes, but we've... found shower curtains. Lance keeps complaining that he wants his mom.
He
wants his mom. He doesn't want to adult. Dude, aren't there ones for like 97 cents?
Yeah, they're probably...
Oh, they might be out. Oh, 94 cents. There you go. Extra light shower liner.
Oh.
It's not white, but...
It doesn't matter. We go through them so fast, it doesn't matter.
Just grab... Yeah. Put one under the sink.
Yeah.
And tell Felicia when it looks gross, she can change it.
Oh, now I need bedding. Where's the bedding?
What? You have like two sets of what? My mom gave you a set of bedding.
I need another plastic bed cover because I ripped mine. Well, Argo ripped it. I didn't rip it. Argo ripped it.
It's always somebody else's fault.
See, her nails ripped a hole in it.
For today, thanks for hanging out with us on our adventure, and hope you enjoyed the video. If you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button because you will become a loony for life, and join our loony bin because we're all a little crazy here. See you next time, guys. Bye.